get a showdown between Giancarlo Stanton of the Miami Marlins and a former champion, Robinson Cano, who comes in as the four seed in the college basketball tournament. Dallas and Tim, the five seed is always the dangerous seed. He's not a 12 seed he's facing, he's facing a four seed.
Yeah, it's gonna be exciting here. Giancarlo, a man among men, already getting the foot down early.
One for one, two for two. Giancarlo Stanton not breathing. That Trumbo home run that went to the top of that Western Metal Supply Company, we never saw one up there during a regular season game. So that's the first that people have seen in competition. Trumbo went up there. We've seen Stanton maybe go up there now. He's already got one of the 440. He hit one 497 feet. And we're going to center field.
Stay fair.
To think that Frank Howard, who played in the 60s for the Senators, was the strongest man ever to play the game until I saw Giancarlo Stanton in his prime, and it is breathtaking to watch.
No one's ever hit that scoreboard out there. Stanton may dent it real soon.
And I tell you what, if you're the electrical engineer here at Petco, you're worried about replacing some LED lights tonight, that's for sure.
Well, he's already got his 30-second bonus time by hitting two 440. And if you don't have a glove, I'd be careful.
These are line drives into the second deck here.
If you don't have a glove, you're going to need Kevlar out there. Are you kidding me?
Oh, yeah, another laser shot. Oh, off the T-Mobile sign out there. There's always a challenge when you're the first guy of the two in the competition, because the second guy knows the number he's shooting for. And it worked beautifully for Trumbo to get to 16. Moonshot. Look out, scoreboard. Oh, just to the left of the scoreboard. Another bomb.
Watch.
Oh, huge homer.
Eduardo Perez promises that he'll hit the scoreboard. He said before he was going to hit it over the scoreboard. But well, I'm sure he'll hit the scoreboard before this is done.
He's in 2 minutes and call a timeout, Eduardo. Go ahead.
If you look at the approach so far, he has yet to barrel a ball. All right, that's how far he's been hitting it, and he has yet to barrel a ball. And I love the strategy here. If you look at the Marlin players, he told me before this whole ensemble that the teammates will be the ones that'll call timeout for him when they notice that he's getting a little long. I think now it's when we're going to see the best of Giancarlo.
I remember, 15 for Seager. He gets eliminated by Trumbo with 16. Giancarlo Stanton is just a second shy of the halfway point. He's got 159 left. He's already got 12. Guys, now you kind of wonder about strategy. Like, how high do you want to go? You want to reserve some of that strength, or you blow it out as much as you can?
Absolutely. And this guy, he hasn't had more than two straight swings without a homer, so he's clearly picking his spots.
Look out, incoming. Oh, how quick did that get out? Oh, another one.
Guys, these balls have top spin. They're leaving the yard 400 feet plus with top spin.
Big, big one here. Big one. Well, Eddie said he hadn't barreled any up. He has barreled some up since the timeout.
Yes, he has. He's been hitting them on a line, and that's another part of his game plan. Watch no pop-ups.
Well, just shy of that scoreboard out there. Oh!
There it is. Uh-oh. There it is.
Shy again. Oh, he hit that one hard. Poses too. Saves. What a seat. Oh, that's gone.
We saw the same thing from Mark Trumbo after the timeout. Eight home runs in a row. They catch that second breath. It's all over.
Get up. Get off that board. Oh, just short. Forget 440. Forget 450.
That's six in a row.
Belted it. And that's a pop-up that's going to get out, maybe. So, 21 homers in the first round. And this one's going to take some time off the clock. It is so high. We're ready to go.
See, now he's trying to get it back to the line drive approach. He's getting a little fatigued. You can see it on the backside. Trying to use a little bit more legs, using a little bit more muscle.
Robinson Cano is sitting here watching 21 go. Will it get to 22? seconds to go for Giancarlo Stanton. Not an all-star, but here in the Derby to make an impression. And he might have right there with his 22nd home run. Wow!
Carl, this is the NBA's version of the slam dunk contest. But across the country, there are other kids on playgrounds that can do those slam dunks. I promise you, there is no one else in the world that can hit it further, farther than that guy just did.
Take a look at the swing from Giancarlo Stanton. Eduardo, that's barrel.
That's barrel, that's battle. See how he's using the backside really well, keeping his head down. This is one thing he's been doing the last week and a half going into the All-Star break. He's locked in now, folks.
Look at David Ortiz, bowed out wisely. He's got 30 seconds on the clock, and we'll see how many he can hit. Trumbo, after his timeout, hit 8. He went 8 for 8. All right, we're 2 for 2 since the break. Buzzer, he pops it up. What a first round for Giancarlo Stanton. How are you feeling right now? That guy, Bobby Cano, you've got to hit 25 home runs.
That was an amazing performance. The first two, Seager and Trumbo, were really good, but that guy brought it to a different level.
And it looked low stress, Eddie, low stress.
Different approach also. You see a lot of line drives, a lot of backspin. The Trumbos, he's locked in. This is what he came here for. He loves to hit in California.
Eddie, he's hitting line drives into the second deck here. They're rising when they hit that. Well, what is that?
Well, the first thing they should do is get protection for the people on left field. They need more than gloves, helmets.
We were touching 450, 460, and he makes quite an entrance. And he's with Pedro Gomez. Pedro.
All right, Giancarlo, that was one for the ages. What was it like to be in the middle of that?
I was amped up. I was ready to go. The crowd's great for me, and got my teammates and, you know, National League team rooting me on. So I'm good. I'm a little winded, but I'm good.
So when the Marlins players came out to talk to you, what did they say to you?
I think they were more worried about the photo. But, no, they said take it easy because, you know, I was getting a little tired there. So they said, you know, smarter rather than overdoing it.
Giancarlo, thanks. Carl.
24 homers tied for the second most ever in a round. We were having flashbacks to Josh Hamilton at Yankee Stadium. All right, boom, Stanton had 24. That all but buried Cano before he got up. This should be really cool.
So basically what you're saying, Carl, is he already was Star Trek and beyond. Is that basically what you're saying?
Yeah.
That's what we have in this matchup now. Giancarlo Stanton, Mark Trumbo, buckle up for safety, and semifinal number one.
I like Stanton's shoe game tonight. Very Marlin-esque.
Kind of like your suit game?
Oh, you know.
Well, he did the stretching, but so far, ground balls.
I'm looking early, too. 24 home runs ain't easy, not only because it's so how hard he hits it, how far he hits it, but how that takes it out of your body, out of your legs.
Well, he just got it back. This is way back.
Duck.
It was almost a scraper. All right, we're back. That ball had hair on it.
It's just then another
it
level.
Out. It was 4 feet short.
Look out! Another heavy metal shot. Stanton trying to put on this show. Oh, he's already earned the bonus. Back. Look out at Jakes at Del Mar. My goodness, did he get under this too much or so much power that it carries? We answered this one very easily. Give up.
I don't think we can do it justice just how easy he's swinging by his standards, too. He's flipping this ball. Oh, my. It's just a different sound, different level than anyone. Trumbo going to give him a run, no doubt about it. But coming off the bat, it's crazy.
You just stand next to him. What are you saying? I mean, he's a
timeout.
He's a superhero.
A timeout with, you know, more than half to go. That's it. He didn't feel it, right?
Well, he got into a little bit of rut, and you've got to figure out when the best time. Bang, you get a little rut, regroup. Just put watch. Eduardo talked about him kind of just keeping his head still and not even following the ball. Just, I'm keeping my head in one spot. I want to control how I swing because I know I've got more power than anyone. I just need to square it up, and I'll ride it on out of here already with the bonus.
Well, Eduardo says he's using a Barry Bonds bat. Well, that's worth more homers than anyone, right?
Yeah, and there it is, that old Sam bat, the brown handle, black up top. Yeah.
Ozuna and the Marlins did the same thing, and his season turned around. Not a bad hitting coach the Marlins got going.
Yikes! Back, and we gone!
San Marcos, look out!
Oh, my goodness. He gets under it, but I don't think it's going to matter because it's gone.
Good read, boom.
All right, so he's got eight. The oohs and the ahs. You know what? The planes at Miramar might have to worry about that one.
We got to see him hit the scoreboard at some point.
Yes. I feel like that's the anticipation the crowd is waiting for.
No one has ever done it. Now, by the way, 101 homers all year at Petco in the first half, 108 in the first round here, just for fun. That's just a fun number.
Yeah, Petco, definitely a pitcher's ballpark, but since they've moved those fences
look at
in.
Look out! We just, yikes! Back! Does this have a scraper shot?
Oh.
He is taking dead aim at that score.
He told Eddie before, he's like, I'm gonna try.
Trumbo doing a little scout.
What is there to scout with this?
Stupid.
Look out, this one has carry. Yeah, that was a lower trajectory. I thought that had a chance. To hit the scoreboard, I mean.
Get one right of center here. Top of the batter's eye.
My goodness. Giancarlo Stanton.
And he starts to breathe heavy. He still hits it that far. I mean, this is him tired and how far he can hit it.
Almost everyone is over 440 from him. Like I said. Yikes! Goodbye.
Does he get your record of backs? I mean, he's going to get you back.
He's uphill. How many of them? As in seven and one home run?
You can look say it. So
I'm going to bring Big Poppy in for that.
Oh!
Look at that one. Goodbye.
That's a buzzer.
And of course, he's got bonus time. He earned that after about two swings.
Oh, wow. You know what? They need to adjust the bonus time for Stan. They need to bump it up to about 475 just to make it interesting.
Yeah, right.
Too easy to get that extra 30.
Canadian exchange rate?
Yes.
Something like that? Is that what you're saying?
Yes. 440. 440. He scoffs at 440.
It's a pop-up. Like you said, oh, I missed it. 450.
Right. So he had 24 to start. He's got 17 and counting with his extra 30 seconds here. Different strategy here in 30 seconds. Or does he not care?
You want to fire off as many as you can here, but I think he's keeping the same focus. And I think what we're seeing is a guy that is really focused, that had a difficult first half, that's starting to turn it around. And he's here with a purpose. He wants to make a statement that, hey, I'm going to roll this second half. I am a superstar in this sport that just had a rough half.
All right, Carl, here we go. The big bopper against the defending champ. Stanton will start. And he starts big. He is starting large. Right? Mooney and Jess, I can tell who's covered baseball all year. I have not. You have the two finalists. What's on this for you?
Well, I think it's about getting up for Giancarlo Stanton, obviously going first. If he can get into a groove early in the final round here, he's going to go off. And this is a great start. To have three in the first 30 seconds, we might see Giancarlo have another 20-plus round like he did the first time.
I'm all about the last minute, because that's what this is going to come down to. And Stan, he's hitting monster bombs, but how strong is he? How? I mean, he's ridiculous, but how does he look at the end of this round, where Frazier, I feel like, is just getting stronger?
One thing to remember, in the finals, each batter has two timeouts. How do they use them? If they use them. That didn't elevate.
And you do realize this is bragging for Price, the rest of Sunday Night Baseball. He's got Stanton was his pick, Frazier was mine, and Booney, you know you won't hear the end of it.
Hey, look, can I eat instead of Showman? I mean, I'm in on it, right? This is back and way gone! Stanton with a five spot.
He needs to use one of them.
For what?
Yeah, good point. All right, so the next time he does not hit one, I think call one of those timeouts. Where's his teammates? Where are the Marlins? How about the Marlins with control of the timeouts?
They were giving him Gatorade.
Jose Fernandez, what are you doing?
Well, they just got one.
There we go.
They got one. Oh, the Marlins weren't there.
Here he comes
with Don
Gatorade.
Shula was around and called one. Okay?
Yes. Paging Mr. Shula.
All-star jerseys, caps, collectibles, more. Get your 2016 All-Star Game gear at MLBShop.com. Well, you can also get an extra timeout if you're in.
2 minutes and 25 seconds to go. Six home runs. It feels like he hasn't got it rolling at all this round, yet he's still on that 15 pace. So if he does have that hot streak at some point, he could start to push 20 again. Something that Frazier hasn't sniffed yet.
But look at his body language right now compared to when he first started. I mean, he is in the midst of a heavy workout. I mean, that's what this is. And you have to recognize that as this round progresses. Like I said, it's going to come down at the very end.
Jess, he's a superhero.
It's
He'll
true.
Be fine.
He's pretty built.
Yeah. Going to throw the cape on here at any point.
Well, that cape on. Well, no, ooh, there, that's just an, oh, look out!
Plinko, he's playing Plinko up there.
Yikes. This is a young man from Panorama, California. He is giving some panoramic views on these home runs. He's up to eight. He's up to nine! Back!
I love that he stuck with his approach from the first swing, the first round, though. Very steady, very controlled, knowing I don't have to swing very hard. I don't have to hit it my best to ride it way out.
This is on its way to Hussons. Almost hit the bottom of the board.
Here's that run. Here it comes. Here it comes.
There it goes. Under that one a little. He's at 13. Get another timeout, and of course he's got bonus round. Goodbye! 17 of the 18 longest homers early on were all his.
He's gonna get to 20. He's putting a lot of pressure on the defending champ right now. Putting a lot of pressure.
Timeout.
Timeout. Great
timeout.
Call.
Well, now we're kind of 46 seconds ago, he's at 15. Todd has seen that. When he hung the 24 on Cano, it was a no-mox.
Remember last time, with his bonus round, he didn't hit any, though.
Yeah.
So he wants to get a couple right now, and then that bonus round truly becomes kind of icing on the cake and bonus ball.
So with 15,
right,
here
right.
are some of the distances.
Jeez.
Is this, there's an
crazy.
Echo in here. There's an echo in here.
I mean, no five?
Seven twice?
Let's go, Stanton. Let's get one over 500 for crying out loud.
Oh. Well, guess what? He heard you, and almost a scoreboard scraper.
Oh. He snuck the one, another one out he before did. I got to turn my head around.
What a timeout use! It's over! Everything is in over!
Exhausted. Forget him. That's why they have screens.
Frey's going. What's he got? 19? 19? Does he have the bonus round? Yeah. We got to move the bonus round.
One more in regulation that didn't make it. Okay, but a bonus, which was earned very early.
Barely. Barely.
Oh, look at him. Like a fighter. Like a fighter. He's in the 12th round. Raise to your feet. Cheer me on through this last 30. I mean, just look at the focus. It's so controlled, really, since Jump Street. The first swing he took was very controlled. The head's been very still the entire time, not trying to swing too hard, knowing I don't have to put all my might in it to ride it way out of here. And what we've seen all night from Giancarlo, routinely 480, 490, these majestic shots to all counties in San Diego. Time, Boomer.
Nope. So 30 second bonus time. How high can he climb? He's at 20.
Let's hear it, San Diego. The final 10 seconds here in this final round for one of the
premier slugs. We got one last shot here. Here it is.
Help.
So he got one. So this is kind of in the middle. Todd's never had to come back from 20 to nothing, but that's a pretty big number, and look at this crowd get to its feet here in San Diego.
Well, Frazier has that knack. He knows what he's got to do. You know he loves this stage, but 20 is a significant number. That.
And now, Joe, you and I do this every single year. You've got that same trophy. A little bit of a different guy that you're giving it to this year. Joe Torre, Chief Baseball Officer for Major League Baseball, you've got something to give.
Giancarlo, it's going. Congratulations.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll find a nice place for that in your house.
I'll find a perfect place for this.
Giancarlo, 61 home runs, the most ever in a single home run derby. How?
Just keep going. Keep the endurance. The fans helped me out. The both teams helped me out. So it was a great time. I had a blast.
Some fans may not know that you're not in the National League team this year. You're not going to be here for the All-Star game. You came here just to participate in the home run derby. Why?
You see this bad boy? That's why I came here, and I'm taking it with me.
You had family. You're from just the Los Angeles area, so they were able to come down. What did they tell you going in?
Well, just to have them here and an easy drive. They didn't have a fly in or anything, and it was last minute as well. So just have fun, smile, enjoy the moment, and enjoy the West Coast. That's where I'm from.
All right, now let's talk a little bit Marlins. You guys are playing some pretty good ball right now. What can we expect?
We got to keep the ball rolling. We're playing pretty good. We need to make that next push. We will.
All right, maybe this will help you. Who knows?
Yeah, let's go.
Giancarlo, thank you so much. Chris, back to you.
All right, Pedro. Well, a great job by everybody, and T-Mobile included. Here's the donation that you all just talked about. Look at this. Well, first of all, the swing. $582,000, 5.14 miles of home runs by Giancarlo, and the fact that he had 61, a magical number in any home run derby, 61 home runs. Roger Maris would have been very proud. My goodness, Well, this was a blast, huh?
Yes, it was.
Absolutely. My first one, and I couldn't have asked for a better result and a better guy, especially.
You get no hitters. You get you get moonshots. Hey, next it's the All-Star Legends and Celebrity Softball Game. Thanks for joining us. Thanks to everybody. Thanks to Carl and Eduardo and Dallas and Tim and, of course, Jess and Aaron. I'm Chris Berman. Congrats to our winner, Giancarlo Stanton. Good night, everybody, from Petco Park in San Diego.